Do you know by 2025, there will be 8 million autonomous vehicles on the road? So where now exactly? Here are 6 levels of self-driving cars.
Well, most cars today are still level 0, fully manual, with drivers in control. See, that's why in Europe, many of us can't get a driver's license by the age of 25.
At level 1, like today, many cars are assessed with parking, steering, or acceleration. Level 2, like Tesla's autopilot, not only can steer and accelerate, but also do some advanced tricks, like going 80 miles per hour on the highway, although drivers still need to pay attention. It's more like supervised driving. At level 3, cars only need eventual human intervention when they handle daily driving tasks. At level 4, these cars can drive themselves in specific areas without human input, like Waymo's self-driving taxis. At level 5, that's a dream. Fully autonomous vehicles without steering wheels or pedals? We're